My name is Clark, and this is what's coming up on Cogeco News live at 5. Two weather warnings in effect as snow is coming down and it's going to get bitterly cold. On this Groundhog Day, we continue to discuss the proposed community center project. And in sports, the Battalion win the first of a 2-2 tonight at home against Mississauga. All these stories and more, 5.